Started in the year 2018 in Vindhyachal, NTPC Utkarsh Meritorious Scholarship comprises four categories that are given to four students of 10th and 12th standard at school level, along with those students who are studying in ITIs or pursuing BE, BTech or MBBS. In the past 2 years, 28 students have benefited from Utkarsh Scholarship. The objective of NTPC Utkarsh Merit Scholarship is part of the NTPC's CSR initiative to encourage the deserving meritorious students from the economically weaker and marginalized sections of the community in target villages of NTPC projects for further education. It aims at creating a competitive spirit among the students and also aims at promoting education among girls and to provide encouragement to the girl child. This scholarship has transformed the lives of several students. Shraddha, who scored 91.2% in the 12th standard, is now a third-year undergraduate student of botany at Ramjas College, University of Delhi.
This scholarship has changed my stand in society. It has empowered me to take a stand in my own decisions. My parents feel very proud and honored for me. In fact, many students had approached me to take suggestions for their academics. Such scholarship boosts the confidence of students and motivates them. Receiving scholarship has literally paved the way for me to excel in college.
Another recipient of the Utkarsh Scholarship is 21 years old Shubham Kumar Tiwari, who wishes to attain a government job and is currently pursuing a diploma in mining from Government Polytechnic Vaidhan after finishing his graduation from ITI. In spite of his struggles in life, Shubham wishes to make everyone proud of his achievements in education and career.
NTPC द्वारा जो मुझे उत्कर्ष स्कॉलरशिप मिला था, मैंने उसका उपयोग अपने आगे की पढ़ाई में किया है, जिससे मेरे को बहुत ही ज्यादा मदद मिली है और सभी बच्चों को इस स्कॉलरशिप का बहुत ही लाभ हुआ है। आगे की पढ़ाई के साथ साथ मेरे को एनटीपीसी से एक ऐसा सपोर्ट मिला है जिससे कि मैं आगे की अपनी पढ़ाई पूरी कर रहा हूँ। ये स्कॉलरशिप निरंतर ऐसे चलती रहे क्योंकि इसको देख के बच्चे अपनी पढ़ाई को और लगन और मेहनत से करने का प्रयत्न करते हैं। मैं इसके लिए पूरे एनटीपीसी परिवार को धन्यवाद देना चाहता हूँ।
आदर्श दुबे, who aspires of becoming a doctor, lost his father at the age of 12 and is pursuing MBBS from IPGMER and SSKM Hospital, Kolkata. He believes in living life to the fullest and not being a mere bookworm. He received Utkarsh Scholarship under the MBBS category by NTPC Vindhyachal in 2019.
Utkarsh Scholarship helped me to bridge the gap between my savings and my college cost of attendance. Regarding academics, since all my financial concerns were dealt with this scholarship, I could focus more on my academics and secure better grades. Thank you to the NTPC CSR for the benevolent endeavor to help the students with an ambition. Thank you.
The NTPC Utkarsh Scholarship will go a long way to fulfill the aspirations of bright students.